Hello everybody, this is the one and only Miss LP with Enliven Global Media, and we're here in Richmond, Virginia, in the middle part of the city, and I have one of the true favorites here in the city, the lovely Kelli Lemon. How you doing?
I am wonderful, Steve. Thank you.
You behaving yourself?
No.
Okay, that's a good, honest answer. First of all, can I borrow those shades? Everybody
no.
got those shades and
no,
things.
No, these shades hide a lot of things. Never ask a woman for her shades.
look, can I get the designer so I can just get some money?
These are cheap. Oh, I sit on my sunglasses too much.
Okay.
So, yeah, I pay $5 for them. Keep going.
That's all right. We know you get them donated.
Yeah.
So, what you been up to this summer so far?
You know, a lot. I left my job at Mama J's, and so I am doing a lot of work for myself, trying to socially connect people through food, sports, arts, and education. Opening up my own social cafe in Urban Hang Suite in the Jackson Ward side of Broad Street downtown in early 2018. So that's kind of really what I've been focusing on. But this weekend, July 29th from 1 to 9 p.m., the second annual HEART and Soul Brewfest is coming back to Hardywood.
Okay, now we got to understand, what is those, for those who are looking up Richmond, the birthplace of the South, quote unquote, and everything else, who don't know what this event is about, what is it about?
The craft beer industry is a major industry in Richmond, but one of their struggles is to connect with the black audience. Blacks and women and people of color in general just don't really drink or know about craft beer. And so this festival will allow us to kind of experience the brewery for the first time. And I brought out soul food vendors, urban artists, and of course the DJ. So that's why we call it the HEART and Soul, with the A in HEART capitalized to, you know, symbolize the art component of it. And last year we had 2,000 people out here, roughly 2,000. I already checked the weather, and looks like we're gonna have a great day at about 80 degrees. So that means that people are definitely gonna come out. I definitely want to see at least that many or more. It's free and open.
It's free.
It's free.
So, Richmond's free.
Yeah, it's free. It's free. You know, of course you have to buy the beer. You have to buy the food. And it's family friendly, so we suggest that people, you know, drink responsibly, take Uber or Lyft. Parking is very limited. Car, ride share, or use public transportation.
Awesome. Well, I appreciate you for bringing this event out, because a lot of people don't understand the cultural roots and aspirations that people had within the brewery for many years, and to see it grow back up and using some one of the hallmarks to our black culture to bring about business and change is very important.
Yeah, and Hardywood is a great facility, but they also are a great community partner, and they're doing a lot in the community. So we just thank them for allowing us to come out for a second year.
All right, I appreciate it. Well, how can people find out more information about this event?
On Facebook, all you got to do is look up HEART and Soul Brewfest and hit any hashtag that says HEART and Soul Brewfest, and you'll find out all the artists, all the food vendors, all the merchandise vendors, all the DJs, and the Legacy Band will be here as a special guest.
Awesome. Now, thank you very much for the free beer.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
No.
Oh, man. See, let's see.
You run a business. You understand.
I'm injured.
Yeah, I understand. You really don't need to be here.
Well, I appreciate you. Thank you so very much.
Oh, you're
and
welcome.
Everything. I appreciate it.
No problem.
We'll see you again at Live in Global Media. We'll see you here Saturday from 1 to
9 p.m.
1 Rain to 9 p.m. Rain or shine. Come on out. Please, again, be responsible. We have enough foolishness out there. People die in the world. No need to mess up, okay? Bring your family, bring your love, be ready to connect, be prepared, bring your pen, your pad, your papers, your cell phone chargers, whatever you need to do, and smile, take pictures, share, hashtag, and just be merry. Thank you and have a blessed day, everybody. Bye-bye.